Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Sanjay Kapoor's family. Sanjay Surinder Kapoor is an Indian film actor and film producer. He was born on 17 October 1965 in Bombay, Maharashtra, India. He was born in a Punjabi family to renowned film producer late Surinder Kapoor and Nirmal Kapoor. He is the younger brother of the Indian film producer Bonnie Kapoor and actor Anil Kapoor. He also has a sister, Reena Kapoor. He married his longtime girlfriend and former actress Maheep Sandhu in 1997. The couple have two children, Shanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor, Arjun Kapoor, Anshula Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Khushi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa, and Harshvardhan Kapoor and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephews and nieces. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production since 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next film was Raja in 1995 opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor, such as Auzaar, Mohabbat, and Sirf Tum. He didn't have much success as a lead actor as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Deol in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television serial Karishma, The Miracles of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, Julie, Luck by Chance, and Shandar. He turned to producing with his first production, Tevar, starring his nephew Arjun Kapoor, releasing in 2015. He played a cameo appearing alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarakaan. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Samal Ja Zara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how they try to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real-life niece Sonam Kapoor's on-screen father and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in Old Balaji's web series Soggy Hoga Tera Baap as Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street as Sanjay Thakur.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.